Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and this time, first off, to start with, it is freaking cold in here. I should probably just go ahead and pull up the exact weather report, but we're in the throes of a wind chill advisory. It's probably in the negatives, negative 20, negative 30, and wind gusts of probably 30 or 40, but here, let me go ahead and give you the exact numbers. Okay, apparently it doesn't exist, but yeah. Looks like I can't pull up the old stuff. But like I said, from last night until I guess this morning, we are in the middle of a wind chill advisory. The wind was probably minus 20, minus 30, wind gusts of up to 40 or 50 miles an hour. And on top of that, my apartment complex, there's a draft. I got a crack in the wall somewhere. And so whenever something like this happens, the temperature of my apartment drops. So I woke up with it being around, it was around 67, 68 degrees. So needless to say, gotta wear a sweatshirt and wearing jogging pants and all that, so there might be a chance later on. I'll take them all off and wear my usual shorts, but until then, wearing the winter gear. So, but otherwise, as you guys can tell, I'm gonna go ahead and play some pinball. Just instead of idle champs like I've been playing, this is just totally on a whim. Just woke up, was starting to get idle champs going, but I just kind of stood there, I don't feel like it. So, I figured, since the last three pinball sessions I've been having were really good, I figured, why not do another? So, maybe if I can keep this tradition up, I might, stream pinball even more often, but we'll see. Otherwise, like usual, we'll be, eating and drinking throughout the stream. I'm gonna be starting with, some Walmart turkey and cheddar that I bought this morning. Gonna finish that off. And gonna have some chocolate almond milk. So, back on that stuff again. Yeah, I haven't drunk that stuff in a long time. It's just, this stuff's expensive. I could basically buy a whole gallon of regular chocolate milk in what it would take for me to buy a half a gallon of this, so it's you're paying double. So let me go ahead and get this going.
Smith. Stan Smith.
Smith. Stan Smith.
Take heart, men. They always put in a way to win these games.
Alright, a certain way I gotta do this.
So that's pretty good.
ATM, busted out my $40 quick cash, I got my comb, I'm ready to party!
Clock shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene.
I'm Wheels. Together we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Gonna do man stuff tonight!
Nope, shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Wait, what's this? It's a costume! Ah. And it's lovely!
Gonna do man stuff tonight! Gonna do man stuff tonight! Gonna do man stuff tonight! Sorry, boys. I've got better places to be. Francine, you be very careful out there today. Go, Team Smith.
He's a figure skater. Well, I'll skate with you. It'll be fun. I entered us
in a couple's competition down at the rink.
At this part of our
bunch
routine, I want you to do a sal cow from a Mohawk entry.
Stan, it's not the Olympics.
Got
Wait,
it.
Is it?
Damn it, Francine. What's so hard about doing it flawlessly the first time?
Surprise! Why did I ever stop wearing this?
I always thought people ice skated to escape their haunted pasts. But now I know it's just fun. Cause that's how long it takes to grow the guts figure skating demands! Maybe it should take the whole afternoon. Maybe it should take a whole lifetime. Damn it, Francine, what's so hard about doing it flawlessly the first time?
Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
This is the first time in 20 winters we've done anything together, and now you're dumping me to skate with Roger?
Good,
If I get a connection error here, I'm bailing out of the game immediately. So I'm in the green. Can't remember the last time that's happened. I'm in the green, so I'll just leave it at that. Yeah, that sucked. Well, not too bad. Oh, is it all right there?
Some skill. Marty, you must be extremely careful not to run into your other self.
You two related? On Biff's dashboard.
Well, fucked that up real good. Damn that. Damn.
Related?
gotta go! I got one chance! My old man's about to deck bare!
Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. Are you two related? Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. Two related?
We just bought us some time!
Yep. Everything's lit, so none's gonna get hit.
Are you two related? He's got the book, the old man's gone too. Don't worry, the book is on Biff's dashboard. As soon as we get to the school.
Cemetery as shown on the enclosed map. According to this, the time vehicle is sealed off in a side tunnel. We may have to blast.
I should have counted.
Check it out. Look at this.
My initials! Just like in Journey to the Center of the Earth. It's been buried here for 70 years, 2 months, and 13 days. Astounding.
How did time multiball?
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
So much for that.
Destination time, 2015. We're descending towards Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
Yeah. Somebody will probably come along and get a score of like 3.5 billion or something. All in 5 minutes.
Excalibur reveals the way.
Lock that up.
Excalibur reveals the way.
Lock that up.
Draw your weapon, fighting nuts.
Get very far.
Fortifications.
Nope. Shots lit. Not gonna get hit. Like I said.
Hurry up.
Can't. Shots lit. Yeah, see? Yeah, see? So much for that. Didn't know you could choose a mode with that. Come on. Once again, clock counting down near the cutscene. Maybe. Up.
The time of Helmo Superior is at hand.
That bullshit again.
You will not defeat Fuck. The master of magnetism.
Mystique's here, Psyche. I can smell her.
Follow her scent, Logan. Find her.
My mother is elsewhere, my friend.
How about me and you step outside, Raven?
Princess is in another castle. Oh, my stars and garters. Nope. Shots lit. Not gonna get hit.
There we go. Found you, darling. Playtime's over. How about me and you step outside, Raven?
Charles, you are so naive.
Oh, my
stars and garters.
Why do you defy your own race, X-Men? Join me!
Cerebro is ready, Professor.
I'm all superior!
For that.
Professor, I offer my control of the elements.
Silence, please. While I concentrate.
No.
So, you finally found me. Expect no more than your defeat, X-Men.
Storm, keep your powers at bay.
I bet you're glad of my healing powers now, eh, Bob?
I guess I gotta aim up the middle. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh well. It's about to end anyway. Good.
Ass!
Oh, while I'm here. To make an adjustment. Look at something real quick. Okay. App works.
Caravan's journey has begun. The caravan arrived to a small town. Ball Fuck saved.
You. The compass leads you to the next town.
Magnificent.
Magic carpet driving skills.
A lack thereof.
Fantastic.
Adios!
Nice shot. Amazing. Kickback activated.
Should be multi-ball.
Multi-ball. Hit the flashing ramps and orbits.
Treasure found!
Why not? Alright, I gotta do something quick. Gotta adjust my fan.
Welcome to the Sorcerer's Lair.
Too much.
I don't see Whisper anywhere. Whisper.
Splendid!
Pussy flip. Pussy flip.
it up. Pussy flip. Bye bye combo. Yep. Goodbye combo.
You are not welcome here.
You're not welcome here.
Oh. There go all my shooting skills.
T-bomb.
Come and catch me.
So much for that.
Let's play tag. Come and catch me.
Didn't register. Didn't register. Fucked it up. Shots limit. Well, how about that? Actually hit him. Nope. Shots lit, not gonna hit.
There's a secret door here.
Nope. Like I said.
Where could Whisper be? There's no way past it.
Like I said. Alright. Probably won't get the high score, but oh well. I beat him. And you don't want the ball on the bumpers.
I am in the middle of a very important experiment.
Okay.
Home sweet home.
Fucked it up.
Bring me some decent pictures, Parker, or you are fired! Fired, fired, fired!
Nope. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Like I said.
Hurry up, Parker! This isn't some sort of dad blasted charity!
Spider-Man, just what I wanted. Funny, that's the same thing kids say when they get my action figure for their birthday.
You know the old saying, Wallcrawler? The goblin's always greener.
Oh, get out of there. Nope. I gotta intentionally tilt it in order to stop the bumpers. Nope. Again, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Out of the bumpers.
Saved by my trusty webs.
Oh, damn. Got 8 out of 46. Shabajanka. World.
What in the world just happened?
Over there! Take out that searchlight before we're spotted.
Damn it. I missed. Come on, we should look for another way around.
So close, too. Shot eater. Shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Waiting for you to get the ball back because it keeps draining. Nope.
Delivery spotted at the overpass.
Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Shot eater. Shot eater.
These guys seem well funded. They just don't stop coming. Another one over there.
Shot eater.
Extra ball unlocked. Shoot the saucer. Delivery spotted at the overpass.
Nope.
Titanium man looks like he's up for a fight. I'm only happy to oblige. These guys seem well funded. They just don't stop coming.
It's getting too dangerous for us. The A-Force team will have to fight their own battles for now.
Shot eater.
Ball one locked.
You can thank me later, Madam Mask.
Shot eater.
it up.
Job. Good shot, Widow.
Fucked it up. Small hitbox.
No permanent damage. Or
hurtbox,
I hope.
I should say.
Shot eater.
Kickback activated.
Not so much for that. Redock now.
Redock now.
Fucked it up. Well, that sucked.
Fucked it up. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Well, how about that? I got it. Redock now. Much for that. It's lit. Just gotta hit it. Well, how about that?
Liberty Dock.
Extra bomb. So much for that. Fuck! Redock now.
Accomplished.
much for that. No. Don't see it happening. Don't see it happening. I don't see it happening. Nope. Well, had a good run. So considering all the trouble I went through. Well, we'll look for it. Got these two though. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it good with that. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good on next FX3, and then I'm gonna start transitioning over to Pinball Arcade. Okay, and then also, while this is going, then I'm gonna go ahead and break off here for about 5 or so minutes. Gotta use the bathroom and probably gonna fix me up something else to eat as well while I'm up. So, anyway, I'll be right back. what the hell, I'm just gonna go ahead and refill my glass. Finish out my pinto beans that I made yesterday. And it looks like one of the games is updating that I never wanted to update. It decides to go ahead and do it behind my back. So, stream might lag here a little bit. But anyway, here I am at Pinball Arcade. And like usual, I play random tables, and unless I have a good reason to do so, I don't play the same one twice.
Go for the pole.
You know what? Since I keep getting this game a lot, bet on the burnout side on it, I'm just gonna go ahead and do another. Whoa. Okay, just gotta wait for the next tournament whenever that comes out.
It's alive!
Definitely not the best way to start the session off. At least for a while. Just so I can eat and drink. Just gotta show this up. The way this table works, ideally, you want to start all six modes at the same time. Ideally. You don't want to just do one mode at a time. You want to, like, have a bunch of them running at once. So, that's the goal. Start as many modes as you can at once, and then probably aim for Frankenstein multiball. That'll stop the timers on all of them. And each monster, when you start their mode, has certain things you have to do during that mode in order to collect their instrument. You know, for creature feature, get in this hole here like 4 or 5 times, that'll start the mode. And I think particularly for creature feature, hit the flashing shots. And once you do that, then you'll get his instrument. Whether or not I'll actually get there, that's something else entirely.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
No, please, not the moon! Not the moon. You don't understand!
I'll change!
One more to start the mode, so I want to stay away from the loops.
I just love that minty
formaldehyde flavor. Whoops.
La la. I hope he's handy with kitchen appliances.
Nasty stuff.
Nope.
I'm starting to itch.
Whoops.
No.
Soon I'll be yours, oh monster of mine.
Come on, Kim, come on.
To a bad start.
How's that for a kiss?
Pussy flip. And it all turned to shit.
You suck.
Ass!
I'm scared, Lamoon!
I hope this monster is as stubborn as you, Doctor.
Pussy flip.
You won't like me when I change.
La la. La la.
Whoops. Whoops. Ah!
Extra mile is land.
Where are the chicks?
Where are the chicks?
Extra ball is lit. Come on, kill me with that.
Back in
fucked it
day,
up. I didn't know the ramp was open.
Jackpot! Double super jackpot!
Keep hitting him.
Lock it up!
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Yeah, that went pretty badly. Pussy blip.
He's got zippers all over his face. No!
Yeah, that's what I say. No!
And it's out of here!
I've ended sessions because of that shit.
Shoot again!
One thing that's screwing me up, I got a fan of Flip in the inlanes.
La la, I can't wait to see his handsome face. I can't wait to give that corpse a kiss.
Somebody fetch me a razor!
Minty from now the high flavor.
Almost messed that up.
Play with her. Let me fetch my sticks. Damn, brother.
God fucking damn it! Hey, I can screw up one more time.
To myself again.
What's he flip?
I could still move, you know, I'm not that old. I'm spinning here!
Heal, my waterlocked friend.
flashing shots. You're so green and slimy. Lot of stuff, Blip. Which means I probably won't hit any of them.
Amphibious brew!
Fucked it up.
Ladies and gentlemen!
No, this is Monster Bash. Okay, a lot of monsters are rock. So, I got timers on two modes. Close up. So basically, if I can at least play competently, fucked it up. It up. Extra ball of lead that I probably won't get. Yeah! Told you.
be a ransom letter. Yep. Pussy flip.
No way.
Extra balls win. And I didn't get. Pussy flip. What am I trying to do all along? Balls are, get one of them back up there for jackpot. Which... Damn it. Fuck. Bye-bye, jackpot. It wasn't obvious. The goal is to try to keep it in the upper play fields as much as you can. The ball can't drain up there.
Oh, I can't. Told ya.
You suck.
Ass! I can't. Well, what do you know? Gotta say though, this is the best Black Knight 2000 I've played in a while. Usually I'd be lucky just to break a mill. So, credit where credit is due. Set up. Thank you.
Might have gotten it. Yep. Just barely. Now it's gonna be victory lap music. Pussy flip. Fucked it up. It up. Locked it up. Pussy flip. Okay, double net challenge, two ball, multi ball. Oh damn, still third ball. I thought it was over. But again, credit where credit is due. It's the best I've done on this table in a while.
to the track and I can't get up.
Welcome to Caucus Cactus Canyon.
Want to win? Shoot the bad guys.
Bug.
Congratulations.
Floppy flippers too.
You can hit the broadside of a burrito.
Better than that.
Go get him.
Go! Mine! I'll be mine!
You can't shoot.
The claws are good for business.
Congratulations.
Mother load is lit.
Jackpot.
Fucking damn it!
Hit the right and left ramps. If you can hit the middle one, you'll pause the timer.
My Pyro can shoot better than that.
So am I. Timer.
You couldn't hit the broadside of a burrito.
No, I couldn't. Ollie, go squish. I love how she's both tied to the track. And stuck in a mine.
I think I see you, but I do.
Yep. While I go squishy.
Quick job is lit.
Get that bad guy.
We're some nice shooting.
My burrow can shoot better than that.
Shoot the bad guy.
I can't.
Lock is lit.
Name of Stormtrooper.
Come on, Lone Ranger.
Hit that thing.
Well, I'm up there.
This calls for a drink.
Oh, I think I've been hit.
Bounty collected.
There's going to be a gunfight. La 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 la.
You don't think I see you, but I do.
Thank you.
Told ya.
Oh, nice.
Never knew you could backhand that.
My wife is going to kill me.
They're dropping like flies.
Nice shooting, deputy.
There's a bounty just waiting for you. Your bounty, friend.
That
extra mile is lit.
Cool. Cool music. Totally forgot about that.
Whoop. So much for that.
Looks like a gun fight.
Ready, set, miss.
Ah. Almost happened twice in a row.
Nope.
What if we're gonna get a mill?
Get that bad guy! Lock is lit!
And I think if I can get this, it should be a showdown.
No good, Nix.
You shot them all.
No good, Nix.
Replay. Shoot genre.
Where's the other one at? Stop. Oh, looks like I'll be playing this table for a while. Or at least on paper, anyway. Happen often.
Ready, set, miss.
Oh wow, actually got it.
Six shooters, friend. Congratulations, Sheriff.
Extra ball is lit.
Well, I ain't gonna get it. Oh. Yeah, believe it or not, the highest score is mine.
There's a bad guy out there.
Can't see him. There he is.
That was a bit too close for comfort.
Nice shooting, Sheriff.
Extra ball. So am I.
I'm gonna shoot my initials in your lawman.
A fine ride, huh?
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Your bounty, friend.
Initials in your lawman.
Bounty collected.
Amazing.
Oh, damn, another one. Okay. Wasn't paying attention. I've ended sessions because of that shit. Up.
Jeez.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Those the cowboy in the upper right, I gotta hit some more of them. And if I do, showdown at OK Corral should be lit. Should
mess with me, will ya? You're messing with the wrong hombre. I'm done for.
Yep. Now I gotta remember where to.
Nice shooting!
You couldn't hit the broadside of a burrito.
I gotta remember where to hit it.
Jody's home. Go.
There we go. Noon.
Oh no. It's high noon.
Yeah. Gotta hit 20 bad guys in 45 seconds. Easier said than done.
Town.
It up.
Oh, that one hurt.
scared.
Lock is lit.
My burrow can shoot better than that.
Come on, tough guy.
Hey, you're pretty good, no?
Ball took a wrong turn.
You couldn't hit the broadside of a burrito.
Thank you.
Oh.
Come on, Lone Ranger.
Polygon squish.
My burrow can shoot better than that.
Okay, stop the train.
Adios, amigo. Time for a siesta.
Mother load is lit.
Mother load is mother load. Jackpot! I'll drink to that. Mother load is lit.
Trying to hit that left loop. Much for that.
Baba's gonna mess you up.
Never catch up. Ready, set, miss, draw.
Told ya.
Good business.
Congratulations. Congratulations! Collect your bounty, son!
Quick Draw is lit!
Locked it up.
Go on, take your best shot.
They're dropping like flies.
Nice.
This calls for a drink.
Fuck.
Like shiny silver ball.
Okay. That's a bit of bullshit there.
Shoot again.
Should be stamp. I can hit double F loop. It should be stampede. If I can hit it.
Thank you.
Oh, shiny ball hurt.
God fucking damn it! But again, got to admit, did pretty good.
My wife is going to kill me.
All right, so okay, so gonna go ahead and call it good on Pinball Arcade, and I'm gonna transition over to Zaccaria Pinball. Like Pinball Arcade, just gonna be doing random tables.
Robot.
this one.
Buckle!
So much for pinball being a game of skill.
Shooting the Rapids. Retro.
Retro. Oh, God. Much of a nudge. Oh, that didn't last long.
It's official. You suck.
Ass!
Stars Phoenix. Remake.
Remake. Wish you could have the girl on here. I wonder if you can. Apparently not.
Welcome to Stars Phoenix.
Welcome to Stars Phoenix.
Double combo.
$10 million. Better luck next time.
Heads club. Yeah, it's kind of hard not to poke a little fun at the voice acting on here. It's like they were literally hired off the street.
Don't move.
Don't move. Well, 22%, not too bad.
Clown. Retro.
Same here. But me playing this today is very unusual. Usually I only play pinball on Tuesdays. I just figured, since my last three sessions were so good, figured why not play it now? This looks more like a game of chance than a game of skill. Look at how big the table is. Look at my dinky little flippers. Not too bad. Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. It's what I was saying a few moments ago. It's like the table's like this big, but the flippers are like little dinky suckers.
Soccer Kings.
Oh.
Come on, boys. It's time for some real football.
Come on, boys. Let's see some real football. Shoot the center. Attack zone. Shoot. Oh. The center forward has the ball. Over the top. Into the goal. Oh. Over the top. Pass to the goal mouth. Watch out for the referee. Goal.
Shoot to the center. Oh, damn. 14%.
Mexico, 86. Retro.
Retro. Okay, I'm gonna have to put my sweatshirt back on. Arms are getting cold. Oh, damn. I'm just not paying attention to this. FX3 tournament twice a week. But yeah, like I said, normally I'm not streaming pinball on Saturdays. Usually it's something else. I only stream it on Tuesdays.
It's official. You suck.
Ass!
The Mummy.
The Mummy? I might have to buy this one. No, guess I have it. So now we got 8-ball deluxe sounds.
You suck.
Spooky Deluxe.
Deluxe. I find kind of funny, I swear. Her boobs must have been made with a damn compass. Like, tunk. Yeah, they don't get much faker than that. Still trying to find that right ramp shot.
The night has just started. $2 million. Shoot again has returned. Combo.
Combo.
$1 million. Times two. Luck is lit.
Fuck. Well, top 10.
What a hit. I like playing.
Granada.
Granada. Made by the same company that made Spanish Eyes. You can tell by the artwork. Thank you.
Spooky.
Welcome to the world of dark.
Okay, probably gonna be my last table right here.
Clown. Retro.
I think I played this one already. Yup. Just like Pinball Arcade, I don't do dupes.
Postal Redux. Solid state.
Postal Redux. On my left loop shot. My left loop.
Shots fired. Shots fired. Where's my backup?
Need my loop shot. Loop shot.
Pull back. Take cover. Pull back. There's my backup. Take cover.
Apparently you can back in there.
Pull back. I need backup.
So that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. Need to get going on my blog post. Gotta get that typed up. And I might have some grocery shopping that I need to get taken care of as well. So I need to get on. Need to get on that. Need to get in there and get it taken care of before the stores close. Preferably an hour beforehand. So still got a pretty busy evening. So still gonna have a pretty busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And my default time tomorrow is going to be 2:30 p.m., but since I'm basically still in the throes of insomnia, it could be a lot earlier. So just don't be surprised if that happens. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and see you all next time.